if you've got your Leaf started, obviously telling me it's going, but my display is not working. First thing to try is just by pushing the brightness darkness button, and it should be coming back like that. Now it is possible to turn it off or just darken the display. Push it once and it'll go to dark. Push it once again, it goes to day. And if you hold the button down, the display goes completely black. And again, to bring it back, just push the button.